Foodyatri. So my quest for finding unique eating experiences has brought me to the Paan Story, which is in Mahim near the St. Michael's Church. And here you will get over 100 varieties of paan in every shape, size, color, flavor, fragrance, everything. And trust me, the moment you walk into the store, it's like a treat to your all the senses. देखने में इतना सुंदर है and the smells are amazing. So what are we going to try today? Let's find out.
When I was in my college, I was running a paan shop along with my father. After that, I did my MBA, worked in MNC. But that dream of to open the paan shop was always there. So I quit my job and I started chasing my dream. And out of that, I created this, the Paan Story.
This has all the elements to become your next after dinner destination, because not just chocolate paan and all the sorts of paan that you get here, you also get here some amazing, very very interesting ice creams. So they have something that's called the coal ice cream. They also have a coal paan, by the way. Then there is mukhwas ice cream, mouth freshener ice cream, paan ice cream, and this navratna ice cream. The fragrance is mind-blowing. So I'm going to take a bite out of all of these interesting looking ice creams. You can actually taste the sweet, fresh, minty flavor of the mukhwas that you get. Trust me, ye flavors ke ice cream aapko aur kahin nahi milegi. So this definitely is a place that you have to visit. Iska flavor and fragrance is still on the stronger side, but it is one hell of an ice cream. Definitely a must try.
So guys, as always, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and wo notification ki ghanti bajana bilkul mat bhulna. And if you are ever at Paan Story, do not forget to give us a shout out. Tag us on Instagram, Facebook, wherever, and let us know how you like it.